What's good with the YouTube? It's your boy Kamer back with a brand new video. And if you clicked on this video, you obviously want to know how to unlock Dark Matter or glitch Dark Matter. Not unlock it, glitch Dark Matter. Like, so easy, bro. You can do this in less than 10 seconds, 15 seconds, 5 seconds, 2 seconds, whatever, whatever. I promise. It's super easy, super fast. So, two things I just want to say before I actually show you guys the glitch. I don't know if you can get banned for this, so I want you guys to do this at your own risk. If you get banned, do not come at me. Do not stream at me. Do not report my channel. Do none of that, all right? None of that, all right? And one other thing, this actually 100% works. If you guys see any comments that this doesn't work, it's probably just got patched by then. But at the time I'm recording and speaking into this fat ass microphone, it's working, all right? So look, without further ado, let's get in the video, gang. All right, one main thing you're gonna have to do, bro, is you're gonna have to use your D-pad only. Do not use an analog stick. Usually just use your D-pad only. And then, like, I already recorded this gameplay, sorry that's a little late. Use your D-pad only, and then you want to go to any gun you basically want to go to, alright? Like I said, sorry for the lateness of the video. I already recorded this, I'm just talking over it. But go to any gun, go to the camo, with using the D-pad, go to Dark Matter, and click R1 and click X. That easy. R1, X, two buttons. Like, that easy, bro. Simple. This should have been a 10-second video, no cap, but, you know, just like that. I even did it on my ICR. I'm gonna do it on my ICR. Look, see it on screen. All you gotta do, click R1X. That easy, all right? So, yeah, I mean, what else can I say about the video, bro? You can literally just tell everybody. Tell your friends, tell your mom, tell your dad, tell your cousin, tell anybody, bro. And shit, if you really loyal, tell them, show them the video. Shit, why not? But you don't have to, but you know what I'm saying. But anyways, man, that's it for today's video. Hope you have a...
I'm so awesome. I swear I'm a stunner like Steve Austin. Oh, toss it down. Oh, do too much. Oh.